Yep, there's an AK in here with some rounds.